Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Early Foundation International School. Hope everybody is fine, staying safe at home. Okay? Yes, children. Please take your activity part one book. Okay? Please take your activity book part one. Let's start the class, children. Before moving to the class, what we need to know about the today's day and the day, right? What is the today's day? Today's date is 13. 1313. 10th year in the October month 2021, Wednesday. Okay, children? Yes, children. Please take your activity book part 1, page number 7. Page number 7 in your activity book part 1. Okay? Please open the book. Please open the book, children. Everybody has to open your book. Yes. Rhyming words. What we have learned? What is rhyming words? Rhyming words is nothing but the words end with the same sound. It is called rhyming words, isn't it? Make three letter words. Look at the pictures. Form the words by drawing lines as shown. Write the words in the lines. The lines has been given. The pictures has been given. We have to find out the rhyming word. Okay, children. What is this? The dog. It is dog. Dog is the pet animal. Okay. The dog is playing with the boy, isn't it? So, what is the rhyming word? See, they have drawn the line also. P-E-T, pet. You have to write the letters in the given line. See, trace, P-E-T. Okay, next will be, which picture it is? Gun. Which picture it is? Gun. First you have to draw the lines. G-U-N. Gun. Write the word. G-U-N. Gun. Next, what he is doing? He is drinking the coffee or tea. How we are drinking coffee or tea? Chip by chip, isn't it? So, S-I-P, sip. S-I-P, sip. Write the word S-I-P, sip. Next, what it is? It is a tub. Bathtub, isn't it? T-U-B, tub. T-U-B, tub. You have to write the word T-U-B, tub. Next, V-A-N, van. V-A-N, van. Write the word in the lines. V-A-N, van. Yes, children. You have to look at the pictures first. Find out the words. Draw the lines and write the words in the given four lines. Page number 7. Please write your name. Then today's date. Then this is your homework. Then page number 19. Page number 19. Math activity. Okay. Numbers. Join the numbers and color. Join the dots from 101 to 150. Complete the picture. Color the butterfly as shown. Okay. So, we have to join the dots first. Where we should start? From 101. See, the 101 has given in the orange color or red coloring. You have to start from 101. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Then 9, 10. 110, 111, 112. In the way you have to join the butterfly till 150. The numbers has been given. The dots has been given. Once you complete the drawing, you just color on the butterfly. Color on the butterfly. How was given in the book. See, in the same colors. Use the same color and color with the respective colors. Page number 19 in your activity part 1 book. Okay, this is also, please mention the today's date, children. Next will be previous activity, page number 43. Yes, page number 43, we have completed the lesson. My school, isn't it? Color the objects. Color any four objects of, sorry, four pictures of objects found in your school. We have to color only four pictures or four objects which we are seeing in our school or which you have seen in our school. Okay? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 papers. Have you seen the crayons at your school? Yes, it is that in our school. So, you have to color for the crayon. Also, papers we can see in our school. You can color. Scissors also we can see at our school. You can color. Glue gum also we will get. But shell, no. We should not get shells at school. Tissues, tissues also we are using at office. Isn't it? Classrooms while painting activity we are using. So you have to color only four pictures, children. See, color any four pictures, not everything. So you can color for crayons, paper, scissor and glue. Okay? For four pictures you have to color. Okay? This is enough, I think. Next is stick pictures of the people in school. Stick pictures of the people you see in these places in your school. Use the stickers page at the end of the book for this activity. Okay, stick activity, children. See, the pictures has been given. My school. Stick pictures of people in school. Who is E? E is a principal. So where we have, you have to stick this. See, here you can stick, isn't it? Yes. And students, you can stick it here. Okay. Then what about playing? Where we will play? In the playground. You just take the stickers and stick it on the correct place. Okay. So, totally 3 activities in English, rhyming words, page number 7. In math, numbers, page number 19. Then, EVS, my school activity, page number 43. This is all about activities, which lessons are completed in our main subjects. Okay, children, please try to do the activities properly. And one more thing.